Welcome to Modern Living. I'm Kathy Ireland. There are growing health concerns plaguing men and women. Women are experiencing problems with their feminine hygiene products, and for both, it's the daily consumption of dietary supplements. Today, we're joined by Spencer Iverson, Joelle Medina, Demond Crump, and Demond Coleman, the team behind Nspire. Welcome, gentlemen.
I'm excited to be here.
Thank you for having us, Ms. Ireland. Thank you.
Please call me Kathy.
Yes, ma'am.
It's great to be here. Excited to be here, Kathy. Thank you.
Well, you guys are quite an impressive force. Spencer, Nspire offers health and wellness products, but your mission is so much more. Can you give us an overview of what Nspire is all about?
Sure, Kathy. We're really excited about the mission. Everything that we do is wrapped inside of a mission. Actually, one of our taglines is we're mission-driven people. And so even if you don't buy our products, at least come and become aware of the issues surrounding this product. And if purchasing a product is something that you like to do, fantastic, but at least you've become aware. And so we're really excited about the mission and the awareness that surrounds each and every one of our products.
Right. And what is the mission for your company?
Well, we have a campaign that we've put together. It's called the Now We Know, Now We N-O, which is a double entendre, because our women are saying no to the toxic effect of the sanitary napkins and tampons that's on the shelves. We're not having it anymore. We're standing up to this. And our Now We Know campaign has allowed us to have our messaging because we believe in cause marketing.
A mission, Kathy, not only to educate in terms of the Now We Know awareness campaign, it's also to provide, like Mr. Crump said, a healthier alternative. But we pride ourselves in that we have the most comfortable and driest sanitary napkin in the planet. And one of the things that we found out as we have focus groups is that a woman would do just about anything to be comfortable and dry during that time of the month.
What makes Nspire so unique, I believe, is our culture. We have a culture where we are enabling women and men from all backgrounds to become a part of a mission that's bigger than all of us. And this mission is towards saving lives of people through the empowerment of information that we didn't have before. And the values, the purpose-driven mission, all of these things put together are allowing us to excel in everything that the company is doing.
Joelle, let's talk about your products. Can you tell us about the Cherish line?
Well, we decided that we would bring something that we could feel confident about bringing anywhere because of how safe it is compared to the others, and especially that it actually is 10 times better. Like, all the pads are designed to hold from 5 milliliters up to 15 milliliters of flow. Ours can hold up to 50 milliliters. So that's 10 times more than whatever you're gonna get out there, most of any other brands. And we're really confident with the solution that we have.
Now we know. Well, it sounds like Nspire is truly inspiring people around the world. Thank you for your extraordinary work.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Pleasure.